This is about as loserish as we're gonna get today, guys. Oh man. I'm a proper loser now. Do you hear that? Does anybody know what this is? Oh, baby! Welcome to the stream, my beautiful people. Bonus points for whoever recognizes what this is from. Welcome to the stream. Oh, it's gonna be good. It's all, yeah, I'm here. You're here? It's gonna be a good stream. Let's see what we got in art. People are starting to post pictures already. And I'm liking what I'm seeing. You wanna know why? They're shit pictures, but it's an AE86, so it's okay. It's perfect, bro. If it's an AE86, I got no problems with it. Okay, I'm not gonna lie. As far as pictures go, it could have been a good picture, but I don't know what's going on with the blue, like. Okay. That's majestic. Holy cow. How long do you guys see that? How long did you go to? Who took this picture? Who made this? Unsphered leak. Did you go to art school? Holy shit, dude. That's amazing. That is amazing. Oh my god. That has got to be the best looking picture I have seen in my life. Holy cow. Bro, this guy's amazing. That actually looks pretty sexy. It looks like he's got speed, momentum, precision, and good looks. All things Nick doesn't have. Oh, it's a Swedish Jimmy. Swedish Jimmy, what'd you bring to me? That looks like a Ford commercial. Okay. All right. This could be an actual Mustang poster. I'm being serious. This is really good. It's, bro, and the wheels are toilet paper. I love this. This is.
There you go, you idiot.
Muffin, I need to change my thing so it stops saying that when someone subscribed, they made a mistake. It makes it seem like everyone's accidentally subscribing. Ryan, you're subscribed to the channel. Muffin with the 5 subs. Oh my god. Baby. Yeah. Let's go. Another one. Oh my god. Friday, we get to look at nice cars, nice sexy cars. Look at this thing. You know what? Some people say all Porsches are midlife crisis cars. And if I was driving that, I'd be okay with having a midlife crisis. Although I already had one when I went bald, so I'll have to have a second midlife crisis if I want that. Bruh. Father-in-law, latest restoration piece, 67 GT500. Father-in-law. For a second, I read stepfather. You dirty, dirty pig, Raymond. Gosh, that is not okay. Raymond liked this picture. This one's much better. This one, you know what? It's a good picture, but I didn't get it because it definitely, you could tell. The best picture is the ones that look realistic. You're like, wow, that actually looks real. This is one of them. Oh, man. That is very nice. That is very nice. I'm gonna sleep well tonight. Bro, if you add that in the 86. Oh, yes! I like clean GTR. I like clean cars. Don't get me wrong, paint jobs are cool, but I really like a clean car. I just do. It's just personal preference. Clean cars are nice. This GTR is very nice. Very, 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 very nice. R9 Nismo. Oh, the license plate. Bro! Oh, you're so fuck. Oh, man. Whoever owns that car, I just want to give him a high five and tell him he's fucking awesome. Yes, he is. And everybody knows strike is similar between the Aston Martin DB10 and the Ferrari Roma. Well, what similarity are they talking about? This is just the same car. I don't see the difference. Oh, the badge is different. Ah, I see. One of them's a Ferrari and the other's an Aston Martin. Hey, nice. Oh my god, I'm so jealous. Oh my god, that is just some very bad Photoshop, but somehow it looks very convincing. Wow. Wow. Bro, this picture is sick. Oh, I'm so angry. That is so... Oh my god, that is sick. Nice. Ooh, baby. I don't know what it is. It's got a bit of a... It's got a realistic, cartoony Initial D feel to it. I don't know what it is, but it's nice.
Oh.
Yes! Holy... Ink is so good at this. Nice picture. Well played. This is one of these pictures. Once again, could be a poster for Mercedes. They would know it's from a video game. You could convince someone that this is not from a video game. I'm being serious. I like it. Nice job on the Mustang. Once again, very, very strong picture. Nice job with the colors, matching the colors of the car with the color feel of the picture. Very, very strong point on that. Bruh. Nice. I don't like the fact that the Ferrari is out of focus, but that can't be helped. But... Woo! Baby! Oh! Stop it! Oh, that's nice! Oh, that's so nice. Oh my god, that's a nice one. Collection. Oh! Oh! Baby! Whoo! He thick! That's hot. Hot. With an extra T. With an extra T and a half. Now this is what I'm talking about. Oh my god. I really want one. Yo, if I ever have this car, I will break down on video and start crying. Oh my god. Was left the... Oh, that's unfortunate. Oh my god. Treno. No! I want one! Stop it! Thank you. I don't like it when it's that low. I'm sorry. Like, okay, so it's a low rider, fine. But like, when a car is so low that it's dumb and practical, it bothers me. Because then it's like, oh, it's not cool, it's just dumb. There's a certain threshold. When you hit the dumb threshold is when the car is no longer fun. Gosh, that's so sexy. Oh, my audio's crashed. Man, that is nice to look at. Jesus. Be juicy, be juicy. Why did it have to be the new Corvette? I don't like this car. Nice picture, but I don't like the car. It's stupid. Oh man, Jesus. This looks like a Hot Wheels car. This literally looks like Hot Wheels. I cannot make this up. This looks like a toy Hot Wheels car. Tell me I'm wrong. Renault 4C, looking good actually in that one. I'm such a girl. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. And the head. Oh my god. Oh. Baby. Damn, that's sexy. You know what? Alone, it's very cool. Add the guy next to it. This is a winning combo right here. If I was a girl, I'd be calling him daddy. If I was gay, I'd be calling him daddy as well. You guys already know my stance on super slammed cars. So I won't go into further details. Oh baby, Back to the Future. How do you even see out the wind? Bro, is that a picture of five people on his front windshield? How do you even see the road? Bro, between the freaking exhaust pipes and the... What is this? Oh. Thank you.